Hello everyone. Let's watch a Rod and Mickey cartoon action story.
It was an ordinary, boring day.
Vlad, Mickey, Christian were bored as they were staying at home.
We were playing with Nikki when Mommy came in.
Kids, you were so nice and helped us so much that we decided to prepare you a surprise.
What surprise, Mommy?
Mom and the kids were just talking.
Hooray!
Suddenly this happened. Vlad and Nikki knew something was wrong. They took the matter into their own hands. The monsters were attacking different parts of the city. So Vlad and Nikki decided to take them down separately. They parted ways.
Press on the lever to change our hero's clothes.
Yuppie!
The city was damaged a lot. Vlad and Nikki drove as fast as they could to reach the monsters.
So continue.
Nikki reached the monster first. He fought against it and defeated it.
Fire! We're almost there! Cover me!
Bravo, Nikki. Meanwhile, Vlad too was fighting against the monster, and yes, of course he defeated it.
Down.
But the fight is not over yet. The minion's boss, the fire monster, has reached the city. Now the people are running for their lives. What is Vlad and Nikki about to do now?
Use
the fight begins now. Let's hope for the best.
The enemy to attack you. Use super hits as soon as they're ready.
There was an intense fight between the fire monster and the kids. At last, Vlad and Nikki made the monster to accept his defeat.
You fought well. Victory is yours, Nikki.
Now, as the fight is over, the city is saved and the people are happy. So Vlad and Nikki returns home. They return back to their normal life. A happy life.
Hooray!
For now there are no monsters,
I hope. Let's go to the supermarket with toys. On our way, we will make the shopping list.
Why is the monster running? Who is this?
Huh? Super Vlad! Spider Nikki! Iron Vlad! Mighty Nikki! The Dark Guardian! Thunderer!